Okay, so this is just going to be a quick update on the Rite Aid deal. I finished up for the diabetes program. I got another AccuCheck. No, actually two more. Because those are really $5 money makers with the overage. I did get some Olay. These two were the $9.99 ones, but that's okay because I had overage, and this one is the $7.99 one. So yeah, and those $7 off coupons did work thanks to Coupon Like a Man. He did let us know that. Then I got the Halls deals. Got the two $1 plus ups back. I finished out the Thermacare or the Pfizer deal. And then I ended up getting some physician's formula, and I'm gonna get one more product to finish up that. And I found this, which I actually have three other ones. This is the fourth one that I found, but the other ones I got for like 50% off, but this one was 75% off. But these are so comfortable. They are water absorbent, like it says, and yeah, it was 75% off, so like $3.75. And I also got this rug for like $1.99, just like a little throw type of rug. So yeah, I called Rite Aid this morning. They left me on hold for about 30 minutes and I just couldn't take it. So twas about 20 minutes or so, I went to the online chat and started chatting with the online tech, and then finally they answered. So I was doing both at the same time, but the one on the phone was saying, well, call us back, you know, when you finish your deal, because we can't give you the money right now. When you tell us that you spent 50, we will just send you the $10. She wasn't even going to check anything. She said, oh, we can't access your account because only the IT people can. But while I was on the chat, that chat person actually gave me the $10. They said they're going to send it to me in the mail. So, and also that my account must not be active, or once they gave me the $10 plus up back, that it deactivated the account, so I'm going to have to go back into the store and have them scan it, which is probably a better idea. I should have did that in the first place because I just signed up online. So, yeah, I'll just start over and scan my card with the coupon. That's that, and I'll show you my receipts. So this is one receipt. These are both from yesterday, or September 23rd, Sunday. Yeah, don't mind the Mountain Dews. Let's see. Olay. And they are taking all the, more than one of the same in-ad coupons at a time. Someone asked me that on my video. I usually don't have a problem with that, so it must not be like a solid policy or something, because why would some stores let it happen and some not? It just must, you know, it shouldn't be a store-to-store thing. So, let's see. Subtotal was 96 cents. So this is another one later on in the day I got. That's where I got the memory foam mat. So, yeah, I just throw in what I want with the overage. So, it's taking multiple coupons. Is I don't try and do more than four anyway. With the manufacturer coupons, with the in-ad coupons, anything. So yeah. So that was 67 cents. And 426 was tax. So yeah, that's it. And I got back the $10 up reward and two $1 up rewards. I'm going to get another $4 probably up reward from the physician's formula. That had a $3 peely on it, and they had a few more that had $3 peelies, $4 peelies. So I'm going to have to go back and get one. So yeah, that was it. Just a couple of dollars subtotal out of pocket for all of this. And yeah, got some good things, pretty good things for that. All right, thanks.